Pepe to the right, down there. Guys, there is Pepe and Lola to the right.
Yeah, Emiliano.
That's Pepe, that's Lola, right over there.
No?
Come over here, this way. Watch your head and I'm gonna try to find if someone has it. The Maya were gone and the new Maya were there, the Maya of the post class. So yes, they were in touch later on, but this is just to give you the idea. The Maya of the pre-classic classic never in touch with the Aztecs. It was afterwards, yes, and yes they were together, but only with the Maya. Those are the titles of the people that had the power. Remember, they had the best things that the Maya would think of, they would have it, the rulers. But they had a price to pay. Besides working a lot in controlling the people, they needed to take the blood out of their body. The arms, the earlobes. But that helped to actually understand about the Maya. However, for many years, we couldn't understand what was written in the wall.
This in the March 25th, happened a thing.
Entonces así como que es por el metro.